This is Essential.
It was deep, it was soulful, it was techno, it was disco.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
New York, Ibiza, and Miami all wrapped up into one.
Hi, Radio 1. I'm JB Jones.
This is Scotty Points.
Hi, my name is Solomon.
It was an essential mix in the cloud where we could dance and sing out loud.
Raise your hands in the air. Let's do a mic check. Make some noise!
I must go into house heavens because nothing's that divine.
Hi and welcome along to The Essential Mix here on Radio 1. I'm your host Pete Tong and I'm very happy to welcome back a familiar voice. She's a former Radio 1 resident and she's one of the voices on our Essential Mix jingles.
Essential.
More importantly, she's one of the biggest DJs on the planet right now. We're talking about the Siberian disc jockey, producer, vocalist, songwriter and ex-dentist who's recorded for the likes of ReKidz and the labels she runs, Trip and Galaxid. She's been non-stop on the DJ front this summer, playing Cocoon and Afterlife over in Ibiza, and popping up at festivals everywhere, from Awakenings to Exit, Tomorrowland, Dimensions, Lost Village, Deckmantle, Sonar, the list goes on. The lady is well and truly in demand, and we're happy to say that she's squeezed in a date for us too. Please welcome back into the Radio 1 DJ booth for a brand new Essential Mix, the one and only Nina Kravitz.
Essential.
Radio 1's
Essential.
Essential Mix.
Hi, this is Nina Kravitz and you're listening to my Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1. About half of this mix is previously unreleased music from friends of mine and artists that I love and follow, and of course upcoming music from Trip label. It's some kind of a mixture of future and past that feels very now. I hope you enjoy those 2 hours of fast and noisy electronic music, and I hope to see you somewhere around the world.
Doctrines arose partly because of the accumulation of historical knowledge and the growth of the historical sense, which had hardly existed before the 19th century. The cyclical movement of history was now intelligible, or appeared to be so, and if it was intelligible, then it was alterable. But the principal, unreliable cause was that, as early as the beginning of the 20th century, human equality had become technically possible. It was still true that men were not equal in their native talents, and that functions had to be specialized in ways that favored some individuals against others. But there was no longer any real need for class distinctions or for large differences of wealth. In earlier ages, class distinctions had been not only inevitable but desirable. Inequality was the price of civilization. With the development of machine fashion, however, the case was altered. It was still necessary for human beings to do different kinds of work. It was no longer necessary for them to live at different social or economic levels. Therefore, from the point of view of the new groups, we were on the point of seizing power. Human equality was no longer an ideal to be striven after, but a danger to be averted.
The idea of an earthly paradise in which men should live together in a state of brotherhood, without wars and without brute labor, had haunted the human imagination for
don't know where is the source of my inspiration. Hello, I'm not inspired. I'm looking for the source of inspiration. Hello. I'm a little bit more inspired now. It looks like I found a new source of inspiration. The word spirit consists of the letters S-B-I-R-I-T, spirit, E-8. Recently, I discovered a very nice quality of my mind. I do not need a special preparation for lettering or creating songs or texts. To launch the creative process, you just need to make a first step forward. And never look back.
Gigolo, gigolo.
Forward and never look back.
Thank you. bass and the pump of a kick. This is BBC Radio 1.
You're listening to a brand new 2017 Essential Mix from the one and only Nina Kravitz, exclusively for BBC Radio 1. Don't forget, of course, you can download this mix anytime you like on the iPlayer Radio app and get a full track listing on the Radio 1 website and the app as well. As we continue with Nina Kravitz.
Essential. We'll be right back.
Bye. This one. Stop.
We've run out of megabytes, gigabytes, and time. Many, many thanks to Nina Kravitz. A full track listing of the last 2 hours is on the Radio 1 website. You can also download the mix right now on the iPlayer Radio app, where you can also find Deadmau5's latest residency show and plenty of other fantastic stuff from Radio 1 over the last month. DJ Tennis is our essential mixer next week, and you can hear that first from 4 a.m. next Friday night into Saturday morning here on the legendary BBC Radio 1. Until then, enjoy the rest of your weekend. From me, Pete Tong. See ya.